Hi, my name is David, and in today's video, I'm going to show you how to print an A3 design using an A4 printer. Ghost Pro X Essential is the perfect A4 white toner transfer laser printer to not only print designs in A4 like this design which I printed in a previous video, but it also comes packed with a software called SmartCut that enables you to split this design from one A4 to two A4 sheets, enabling you to print larger designs using an A4 printer. I'll just take you over to the screen and show you how to use SmartCut to print this design in A3 on that t-shirt. To start off, double click the SmartCut icon on your desktop. This software comes free with the installation of the ProRep software, which is included with every Ghost Pro X Essential. You click open and choose a file from your folder. I've chosen this ape design, which I printed in a previous video. First, I want to rotate that design and enlarge it to 35 centimeters. So this will definitely not fit an A4 sheet. Once I've done this, I can move to the split tab here and I can choose my split. So I start with first split, A4, and it gives me one A4 sheet, and I add the second split. Now I've got two A4 sheets and the ape is on those two A4 sheets. I have an overlap between the two sheets in the middle, and the bigger the overlap is, the better the split will come out. If I need to split more files, I would just start with the first split and then have the second and the third file splitted the same way. Then I click on Smart Split, I get three options. Dark Garment will split along the dark contrasts for dark textiles. Light Garment will split along the brighter contrasts for light textiles, and of course other material will then just use the average contrast on the material. For this design, I would choose Dark Garment. Click on Dark Garment and it splits it, and I get two files which I'm going to save locally. So I start with this one, save as, and I just add split one or split two to the file name. So that's the second file of the design split. Split two, save. And then I'm going to save this one as well, split one. Once saved, I can close the SmartCut software and head over to ProRep Essentials. Double click here. And I will start importing my splitted files and just walk through them with the same settings I've done in the previous video, where I already printed this ape design just on a single A4. So I import my first file. You can see it's automatically mirrored because I've selected the Presto two-step textile, which is the best profile in the software using our A-foil. I also open up the bottom tray and insert my two A-foils. Just be important that the scratchy side, the sensitive print side, is facing up. Once all is done, I send the job to the printer here, and it will print the first file. While the print process is in progress, I can already start importing my second file. ProRep will pop up with a dialog asking me if I want to create a new job or if I want to add this to this job. So I just create a new job and then I can quickly walk through the settings. It should have taken the settings which were already in the first job, and then I can send this job to the printer as well. Once both files have been printed, we can take them out of the printer. And as you can see, we have white toner coverage in the back and of course our beautiful colors in the front. And this is the t-shirt from my previous video. And then if we go ahead with this t-shirt folded up a little bigger and put the design here, you can already see where this is gonna end up. We're going to have a much bigger design. And as you can see, I will just line up the two A4s in transfer, and the line of the smart split is almost or even not invisible. You still see that little line here, but that's from the overlapping of the foils. In the final transfer, this will not be visible. And as you can see, you get the same great color representation, of course, but you will get a way bigger, much bolder design, which is great for t-shirts. So you can use your Ghost Pro X Essential A4 white toner printer to even print A3 and beyond that with just one machine. On top of that, you can use our popular neon fluorescent toners for special effect colors. You can use sublimation toners for sublimation transfer, and you can even print directly gold and silver using these optional specialty toner cartridges. If you watched the video until now, please put SmartCut into the comments. Everything you need to know about Ghost Pro X Essential is available on our website. You can order the product online and get the best white toner transfer printer when it comes to versatility and flexibility in the market. If you like the video, please leave us a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and activate the bell to get notified for future videos. In the next video, I'm going to show you how to do the A and B transfer with this design on the t-shirt, but you can also watch one of our older videos on the A and B transfer, because this process is always going to work the same. For today, I say thanks for watching and see you next time.